I guess he's homeless. He has no home. I don't know how to feel about that. This poor guy lives in the office that he works in.